What's up? So, like, we finna be doing a face routine. Oh, if you don't do this when you first get, like, your face, you stupid. Like, I'm sorry. Like, you dumb. Like, you should do this, bro. If you don't do it, bro, just leave, bro. Just leave. You wanna know what it is? White people got their babies! But I wipe it like this because I want to get like every inch. Plus, I got a bite right here. A dog chihuahua bite. So, I got to be careful. And if you do a mask, it's like really going to clear your skin. Because I did it before. Like, I did it like two nights in a row. And, y'all, my skin was so clear for that whole week. It was amazing. Oh, yeah, if you want... Watch that video of my wave, bro. Watch my video of that wave check. You feel me? Watch that video, because look at them waves. Drip. But they're usually better than that, though. I promise y'all. When my mom brush my hair, they so better. Like, my mom, when she do my hair, bro. Oh, my gosh. My waves be dripping, bro. They be dripping, bro. They be dripping hard. So, then I rub them in my face cream. Yes, there's stuff right here, because I always just mess with it for some reason. So, I... finger. Put this on the whole thing. Put a little bit more. Alright. And this. My forehead gives a lot. It's like half rubbing in, so like. Rubbing like that. That's why I put a lot, you know what I'm saying? More than I do usual. So I'm going to put a mask on top of it. And yes, I did get attacked by my dog. I'm perfectly fine. So, you got that nice. We have rubbed in green. Keep this side dry. And then you're gonna get this. This is the blackhead clearing scrub. You probably don't use the same one if you don't have blackheads like me. So yeah, I'm gonna put my hands together. I'm gonna put, this is so cold, put. I'm literally right down the corner of my nose, y'all. So guys, I have it fully rubbed in. Got this one slow. Well, I should use that to wipe my face, so I'm not gonna use that right now. So sorry y'all. My hands are pretty dirty. So move this up. So here it is. A little closer. I had to let it drop a little bit. You know what I'm gonna do? To fasten this process. Turn your volumes all the way down, everybody. Cause here we go. Oh, wrong side. Okay. So, if you know me, I love my lips. So, someone just touched my lip, and I don't like that. I hate when people touch my lips.
They feel disgusting. I don't know how I'm gonna get my first kiss, because like I don't like when people touch my lips. God damn, I'm finna bite the thing. Y'all might be like, why you gotta let it drop? Because I gotta let it soak into my skin. Because it don't really like work as much as it works for y'all. I gotta let it soak into my skin before I let it, you know, work. That's magic. So y'all. My camera keep on slipping, so hold on. Bro, come on. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna turn this back on. Not even that bad. It's like moisturized, so I think it's ready. So yeah, I'm going to wipe the bag off. What I do first is then I wipe the cream off, and then I wash my face. Let's do this. Here is this. I'm gonna wet it just a little bit. Now we're just gonna. Okay, now I'm gonna do that for the rest. I would stick my head in the sink to something and get a wet something to wipe my face off. Boom, y'all. And now I'm finna just wipe, put my cream on, and we good. This time, put a regular amount and rub it in. Okay. Okay, y'all. It's done.
He's the former FBI assistant director of the criminal investigative division. It seems like there's, I don't know who's driving the car. It's a little scary.
Oh, yo, so that's the end of the video. What is in my, oh, the cream. I was going to say, what is in my ear? Alright. That's it for this video. I ain't posting no videos tonight. Maybe tomorrow. Peace out.